Welcome everyone, this is Civil Studios. In this video, we are going to see the house designed for 500 square feet with mind-blowing specifications. And the size of land is 20 feet in breadth and 25 feet in length, which contains 500 square feet area and facing north direction. This 500 square feet area contains living room, car parking, two bedrooms with a small workspace and attached toilet, and totally three toilet rooms. In first, we are going to see detailed house design with house plan in 2D and 3D walkthrough for every room and size of each rooms. And second one will be the front elevation of the house. And finally, third one will be the materials required to build this house design with present cost. So don't skip this video. And before getting to the video, don't forget to subscribe our channel. And after seeing this video, don't forget to like this video and leave size of your land and rate this video as a comment. And let me start.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed this video. As like I said, don't forget to subscribe our channel and like this video and kindly rate this video. Thank you.